Yeah! The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the Northern States Wrestling Alliance Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring first, from the Metropolis, weighing 240 pounds, accompanied by Minnesota Jewish.
Two. you, Rocha.
Come on, hero. I don't want it. Go! 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 Go!
Go! Go! Go! Go! Go!
Chris, hero, everybody! Hey! 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 Hey
No, punish him.
Title,
no.
Which I've never lost.
Chris Hero is the champion.
You can't win a belt that hasn't been lost by the former champion.
Is our main event scheduled for one fall, yeah, and is to determine the first ever Extreme Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champion. Yeah. Introducing first, from South Bend, Indiana,
I had a long weekend of travel. What town are we in again?
Dearborn!
Randy, he ain't just anymore, Tony.
I have no idea.
Okay. Dearborn, Michigan! Simon has a problem.
Oh, you found it!
Problem? You got no problem.
No, New Orleans on three. Don't get me started on that.
Go Irish!
I'm not! How about go, Bob Baby? Go, go, go! I'm not going to sit out here. I'm not going to talk. Old style catch-as-catch-can
Sweet Jesus!
Hard Callahan wrestling match. So sit back in your seats and laugh. Same guy, college educated. On the real story, a good point. Each and every one of you need to get your notebooks out and take notes, and we're going to have a test at the end of this match.
Johnson City, Tennessee, 200 pounds.
That's what I'm hearing.
In the ring, let's go. You got to tell 10 here. Come on, let's bring it in.
Come on, let's see how strong, okay? Mr. Fast Moves and stuff. Let's see how strong.
Get him, Simon!
Hey,
damn it.
Two. Field goal touchdown.
I'm allowed to pull my hair.